Hello and welcome to another Yakuza 4 Trophy Guide video. In this one we're going to talk about the Captain Two-Fer Trophy. So essentially all you have to do is hit between the two home run signs. I think you can do this on the easy course. Just aim in between the two, hit the ball and it should ping straight into there. Captain Two-Fer, get it right up you. Thank you very much for watching, take care and peace out.